Right to Manage, RTM, was introduced through the Commonhold and Leasehold Reform Act 2002. This gives leaseholders the statutory right to take over the management of their property from the landlord by setting up an RTM company.